was on do and she was afloat. Can tell it by seeing the chimney points. He had 1K, she got a headache. We think she can't play. He wanted a rock, she'd never invite. But that means she's looking for more money. And all of the guild raised up their voice, cause they had a problem with his class of choice. He was a ranger boy, she said not to be able. He said he seemed a bit too low. She had a send appeal of preference to somebody, yet didn't invite him to her party. In that date, she sits at the lake, clipping the tip is her gameplay. She's looking for one for dungeon speedrun. Ranger boy's doing the same with one. She finds his new group on LRG2, and then makes him whisper her fractal spool. You take daily, that's what we risk. He's waiting for the expansion's release. He was a ranger boy, she said not to be a rogue. The dungeons were just too hard for. Kicked her press in a row, left her at an overflow, and even featured under handjacks. He was a ranger boy, she said not to be a rogue. He would have been fine if he was right. Cause he was sick of views, let me his number two. Everyone was leaving a boy who grew. Be the pro with your crossbow. Yeah, that bow is not a bow. At least for the so-called mix, is this how you name the groups? Too bad that you don't have room for those without scholar rules. He is more than a rally bow, just be aware of point blank shot. He's not a dude, and I'm not a bro. We farm a scalone in catacombs. Sorry we're full, if you want loot, find yourself a bigger group. I'm with the ranger boy, I said teach me to be bold. I'll ignore all the hate from trolls. Just call me a casual, that's very unusual. Thought I'd have damage maximum. Now he's a spotter boy, he said no more be a bold. We made his build during the sun. You're way too radical, not even been practical. Did bash him because of an animal.